Hello everyone and welcome to this video where I'm going to demonstrate or showcase three Ludwig boss battle ideas. So the first one requires you to be in the Super Mario World style because it's going to use the pre-balloon. So, okay, failure. Anyways, let's restart. So as you can see that you have to battle Ludwig as a pre-balloon Mario. So you might wonder, okay, how am I supposed to hit him? As you can see, there's no ground and any hit, it means it's game over. So how are you supposed to hit him? Well, you're supposed to use the icicle spears. So, okay. Like this. So, you can actually put it in the daytime theme to make it much harder or a lot faster, but I really prefer the night theme because of the atmosphere. Plus, the slow projectiles can be somewhat difficult to dodge. So two hits, one more hit, and he's dead. Okay, I'm dead. Anyways, like I said, you can put it in the daytime day theme, in the daytime, not in the night. And let's see how it goes. So he's much more faster. Even the icicles fall faster. Honestly, Ludwig is kind of difficult. Okay. Now this part is really difficult. And I'm dead, darn it. Okay, so this is my first idea. Okay, let's try one more time. I think you can hit the P-balloons. Darn it. Alright. Can I just stay there, just stay there. Honestly, this is hilarious. Okay, two hits. Okay. So we're in the last hit, let's see how difficult it becomes with the five projectiles. Oh no. Oh, I died. Alright. So this is the first boss battle. So the second and third one requires you to be in the... In the new Smart Bros. U theme. Specifically the third one, but the second one you can change it, it depends on the power-up. But for me, the best one that works is the propeller mushroom. So you have to use the propeller mushroom to make it all the way to the top while the auto scroll is on. Ludwig will try to hit you and destroy, remove your propeller hat. So right now, I just failed. Or not really, but... But anyways, you get the idea. So let's start again. So you have to make it all the way to the top with the propeller mushroom, and there's the auto scroll is on the fastest speed. So you have to be super quick. Alright, so we're about to fight Ludwig. Please let this work. Okay, thank God. For some reason he falls off the screen if you don't put him on tracks. But now, okay, thank God, now he doesn't fall off screen, alright. Okay, thank God. So yeah. Now this becomes a regular boss battle. Now you can extend the duration of the climbing, or like the duration of the ascent. But I just made it short just to showcase the idea. You can make it longer and much more difficult, trust me. But the whole idea of this is just we have to make it all the way to the top while the auto scroll is on. And also make sure that if you put it on the fastest speed, which is what I did, give him wings so he can keep up with you, and try to make this shape every once in a while, so he doesn't go off screen. So yeah, see, I made this and I put this again, and then to the top. If you make it all straight, he's gonna go off screen. So that's why I made why I bent this track. So anyways, the last battle. Wait, hold on. So the last battle, I have to remove the auto scroll. Anyways. And let's put Big Mario. Alright, Big Luigi, sorry. Alright, so the last battle is... So if you don't know that the Koopalings magic can actually melt ice. Okay. Let's try this again. Sorry, I messed it up. Anyways, the idea is you have to use the shell net. Alright. So you have to use the sandbar to protect your track. Alright. Darn it. Alright, now let's restart from the start. Okay. So anyways, what I wanted to say is that in the new Super Bros. U version, their magic blast can actually melt ice. So you have to use your helmet to protect the ground, or else you're gonna lose part of the ground and it's gonna make the boss battle much more difficult. Okay, I already screwed up. So yeah, the idea of this boss battle is that you have to use your helmet. So let's try again. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. One hit. Not bad. I still have my ground. No, nothing has melted. None of the part has melted, which is good. Alright. Oh no, I failed. Shoot. Okay, now this is gonna become difficult. Alright, okay. Stay away from me. Okay, I'm dead. Yep. Okay, let's try one more time. So these are my three boss battle ideas. I really hope you like them. I honestly like the P-Balloon one the most. This one is also creative, but I don't know, the P-Balloon one is the most fun in my opinion. Also, I think you can knock Ludwig off the screen. Alright, anyways, I think this is my last try. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. These are the three ideas I had. I might come up with more later, but for now, these are the ones I had. Anyways, guys, like I said, thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe.